Hi, and welcome to the first time setup for MANUS Polygon. MANUS Polygon is a free motion capture software with built-in support for SteamVR tracking and MANUS finger tracking gloves. With the tracking data of just a few body parts, Polygon can estimate what your entire body is doing. Through Polygon's real-time retargeting, your virtual body can precisely match your physical body. Using Polygon, you can easily visualize your body in VR and record animations for your game or animated movie. There are three versions of Polygon. With Polygon 3, you can use your existing SteamVR hardware to stream directly into Unity and Unreal. Polygon Pro comes with the MANUS strap set, 5 tracker adapters, as well as a timecode cable. You can record, review, and clip your recordings in the MANUS dashboard with the Core Pro license, and sync it with other equipment thanks to the timecode support. Polygon Elite is a full package which can be customized to fit your needs. You can configure the entire set to feature the strap set, MANUS SteamVR Pro trackers, MANUS charger, and MANUS gloves. We'll begin with downloading the software you will need to use Polygon. Register an account on the MANUS Resource Center, download the MANUS Core installer, and install it on your computer. MANUS Core is the background application taking care of all of the tracking data. You can use the MANUS dashboard to configure Polygon. With the MANUS software installed on your computer, we're ready to continue. Polygon comes with built-in support for SteamVR tracking. This means you can use controllers and compatible trackers, such as the MANUS SteamVR Pro tracker. Let's see where to mount the trackers. Secure one tracker on your head and one on your waist. Put two trackers on your feet and another two on your hands. This is a basic 6-tracker setup. You can add 2 trackers on your upper arms for an 8-tracker setup. They should be located in the middle of your upper arm, facing outwards. With the trackers ready, we can now assign them. You can assign your trackers either manually or automatically following the on-screen instructions. Once the trackers are assigned, we can start the calibration process. Through the calibration, we will be able to create a digital skeleton reflecting your physical body and the offsets of the trackers. For certain hardware configurations, such as for the MANUS Prime X gloves, there are calibration presets available. Depending on the hardware you're using, the number of steps will differ. The MANUS Prime X with SteamVR preset skips the first 5 calibration steps. Follow the on-screen instructions and mimic the motions of the Polygon avatar for each calibration step. If you are uncertain about a specific calibration step, you can click the question mark button for more information. After each step, you have the option to redo it, so no need to worry. The first 5 steps will calibrate the hand tracker wrist offsets. The following 4 steps are only there if you're using upper arm trackers. These steps will calibrate the position of your shoulders as well as the lengths of your lower and upper arm. The last 6 steps will calibrate the rest of your body. They will set your arm span, feet forward direction, hip position, ankle offsets, head position, and height. With the calibration finished, you have the ability to fine-tune the estimated body dimensions and tracker offsets. The Polygon calibration is saved automatically, ready for this and your next sessions. And once everything is configured, Polygon is ready for use.